Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel which is Learning Institute, and today I am going to discuss about the photoelectric effect, which is an important topic of modern physics. So first of all, we discuss the photon, quantum of light. In 1905, Einstein proposed that electromagnetic radiation or light is made up of photons. Thus, the photon is elementary element of light, or the light is made up of photons. Einstein ने 1905 में ये बताया कि electromagnetic radiation एक photon से बनी होती है, और जो photon है एक elementary element की तरह है light का. Einstein saw that light energy is not emitted continuously, but it is emitted by individual amount of energy called quantum energy. So individual amount of energy called as a quantum of energy. Energy of photon. According to Einstein, each photon of a light wave of frequency has the energy E, and this is equal h nu, where E is the energy of photon in joule, h is the Planck constant, having the value is 6.626 × 10⁻³⁴ joule second, and nu is equal frequency of photon. This showing is so this is a metal. Incident photon or light and emit electron. Similarly, sodium metal, light photon and emitting radiation. Properties of photon. A photon does not have any mass. A photon does not have any charge and are not deflected in electric field or magnetic field. All the quantum numbers are zero. For a photon, in the empty space, the photon moves at the speed of light. In the interaction of radiation with matter, radiation behaves as if it is made up of a particle known as photons, and the energy of photon E equal pc, where p is the magnitude of momentum and c is the speed of light. Photon is called as a virtual particles. The energy of a photon is directly proportional to frequency and inversely proportional to its wavelength, that is E equal to h nu. E equal h nu, and nu is c by lambda. So energy of photon is directly proportional to frequency and inversely proportional to its wavelength. Photoelectric effect. So this is the figure. Light incident on a plate, metal plate, which is connected at negative plate, negative voltage, and emitted electron move towards the cathode, and when the circuit is complete, the photoelectric current is flowing. This is showing the collector positive, which is known as a anode, behave like a anode, and emitting electron is behave like a cathode. So when a beam of light is sufficiently high frequency onto a clean metal surface, then the light will cause electrons to leave the surface. Definition: the phenomena of emission of electrons by the metals when they are exposed to light of suitable frequency is called as the photoelectric effect. तो ऐसी घटना इलेक्ट्रॉन के निकलने की बाय द एक्सपोजर ऑफ लाइट विथ सुटेबल फ्रिक्वेंसी इज नोन एज द फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट एंड इमिटेड इलेक्ट्रॉन इज कॉल्ड फोटो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स एंड दिस इलेक्ट्रॉन प्रोड्यूसेस फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट. फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड मॉकिंग कंस्ट्रक्शन. द हॉट्स एक्सपेरिमेंटल सेटअप यूज फॉर स्टडिंग द फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट इज शोन इन figure, this figure. The setup consists of an evacuated glass tube and has a photosensitive metal glass plate C and another metal plate A as shown. A monochromatic light source emerging from source S of sufficiently short wavelength enters the glass window W and falls on photosensitive plate C called emitter. So this is the metal plate. We have like a cathode. When UV light is incident on this, then electron emitted and move towards the anode. And the direction of photoelectric current is this, opposite to the direction of electron. Working: when a beam of light falls on a photosensitive metal, C is here, C, which is called the emitter because it emits the electron. The plate C emit photoelectrons due to photoelectric effect. The photoelectrons emitted by plate C will be attracted towards the positive plate A. These electrons flows in the external circuit to cause an electric current in the circuit. Such a current is known as photoelectric current and measured by micrometer connected in the circuit. This is the Leonard photoelectric operators. लेनार्ड ने सिंपल, जैसे हम प्रिज्म के लिए यूज करते हैं लाइट का एक्सपोजर प्रिज्म के ऊपर और हमें ये स्पेक्ट्रम मिलता है, सिमिलरली उसी तरह से लेनार्ड का सेटअप था फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट के लिए. ये है मेटल और यहाँ से हमने वोल्टेज दिया है माइनस और प्लस. रिटार्डिंग वोल्टेज से हम फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट को कंट्रोल करते हैं और अमीटर के द्वारा मेज़र करते हैं. Characteristic of photoelectric effect: when light of suitable frequency is incident on a metal surface, then electron are emitted from a surface called photoelectric effect. तो photoelectron की वजह से जो effect होता है उसे photoelectric effect बोलते हैं. Characteristic of photoelectric effect: threshold frequency is different for different material. डिफरेंट मेटल की थ्रेशोल्ड फ्रीक्वेंसी अलग अलग होती है. फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट इज़ डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू द इंटेंसिटी ऑफ लाइट. जितना ज़्यादा हम इंटेंसिटी बढ़ाएंगे उतना ज़्यादा नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इमिट होते हैं और उतना ही ज़्यादा फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट मिलता है. सो वी कैन से दैट द फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक करेंट इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू इंटेंसिटी. The kinetic energy of photoelectron is directly proportional to frequency of light, that is h nu. Nu is the frequency of light. The stopping potential is directly proportional to the frequency. Stopping potential is that potential which stop the electron to reach the anode. The process is instantaneous. There is no time lag between the light exposed on the metal and emission of electron. Einstein's photoelectric equation. Einstein's photoelectric function. According to the quantum theory, radiation is considered as a shower of particles called photons. Einstein ने photoelectric phenomena को एक mathematical equation के जरिए explain किया, photoelectric effect के पांचों characteristic को. Energy of photon absorbed by atom h nu is used to detect the electron omega naught, and kinetic energy is given to the electron, and this equation is the Einstein's equation, h nu equal omega naught plus kinetic energy max, h nu equal w naught plus half mv square, where w naught is the work function, work function is the minimum energy required to emit the electron from the metal. And this is the energy half mv square from which the electron reached the anode. Significance: if nu is less than nu naught, the kinetic energy from here, this is this equal kinetic energy. So if nu is less than nu naught, then kinetic energy negative. That is no emission, because there is no sense of kinetic energy is negative. If nu equal nu naught, kinetic energy is zero, emission just begin. And if nu greater than nu naught, kinetic energy is positive, that is emission takes place. Photoelectric cells and LDR. Photoelectric cells काम करता है photoelectric phenomena के ऊपर. ये एक ऐसा cell है जो convert करता है light energy को electrical energy में. यहाँ similar process है, यहाँ cathode और ये anode जैसा rod, ये UV light, ये सारा कुछ एक glass tube के अंदर होता है, बिल्कुल वैक्यूम में. और इस फिगर में ये रॉड एनोड का काम कर रहा है और ये कैथोड, कैथोड सो कंस्ट्रक्शन इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ एन इवैक्यूएटेड ग्लास ट्यूब. इनसाइड दिस ट्यूब फोटो सेंसिटिव मेटल प्लेट व्हिच इज कॉल्ड इमीटर, because it emit the electron, and a wire loop which is act as a collector, which behave as a anode. This figure is showing the photoelectric cell. Similar process, UV light is incident on a metal, electron emission of electron. And then the similar process, a high tension battery and a micro ammeter. High tension battery and micro ammeter are connected, plate C and loop A as shown in figure. Working when the light of suitable frequency is incident on the emitter C, it starts emitted. The photoelectrons are attracted towards the collector A. तो जब कभी सुटेबल फ्रीक्वेंसी की लाइट इंसिडेंट होती है इमीटर पर, तो इलेक्ट्रॉन का इमिशन स्टार्ट होता है और वो अट्रैक्ट होता है कलेक्टर की तरफ, जो एनोड की तरह काम करता है. क्लियर? एप्लीकेशन ऑफ फोटोइलेक्ट्रिक इफेक्ट. फर्स्ट एप्लीकेशन है फोटोइलेक्ट्रिक सेल यूज्ड इन कैमरा फॉर एक्सप्लोजर मीटर. तो एक्सप्लोज करने के लिए, एक्सप्लोजर के लिए यूज होता है. दूसरा एप्लीकेशन है फोटो सेल का, कॉमनली यूज होता है कैमरा में. इट कैन यूज जनरली जनरेट, इट कैन ऑल्सो जनरेट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. That is photoelectric photovoltaic cell. solar panel type. Photoelectric cell are also used for buzzer alarm. Photoresistor, light dependent resistor. This is nothing but the LDR, light dependent resistor. Principle, LDR is a resistor whose resistance decreases with increasing incident light intensity. So LDR एक resistor की तरह होता है, जिस resistor होता है जिसका resistance decrease करता है जैसे जैसे हम light को increase करते हैं, light की intensity को increase करते हैं. Symbol of LDR is this type. Construction and operation of LDR. Construction, a light sensitive material such as cadmium sulfide is deposited on a ceramic substrate. Then the substrate along with the photosensitive layer of CDS is cadmium sulfide is enclosed in a metal container. Light is incident on the sensitive material through the glass cap or lens which is added at the top of assembly. Operation, when light is incident on a photosensitive semiconductor material, the incident photon collide with the atom of light sensitive material and give it energy to them. And then this energy knock out the valence electron and cross the forbidden energy gap and enter into the conduction band, which produce the photoelectric current. Due to more number of electron entering the conduction band, conductivity increases and the resistivity decreases. Clear? Due to more number of electron entering the conduction band, conductivity increases and resistivity decreases. Thus, the resistance of photosensitive material decreases with increase in intensity of light. This is the function of LDR. As we increase the intensity of light, the resistance of the photosensitive material decreases. तो आज की वीडियो में सिर्फ इतना ही. इसकी वीडियो देखने के लिए धन्यवाद. थैंक यू.